Year of St. Joseph Plenary Indulgence. Glory to Jesus, honor to Mary and Joseph. Welcome to Herald of Mary HOM Church. For the year of St. Joseph, the Church has granted plenary indulgence to all those who fulfill the following on this year's solemnity of St. Joseph, husband of Virgin Mary. 1. Go to sacramental confession 8 days before or 8 days after 19th March. 2. Receive the Holy Communion. 3. Pray for Pope's intention, usually one Creed, one Our Father, one Hail Mary, one Glory Be. 4. Pray any of the Church's approved prayer to St. Joseph. Plenary indulgence is the total removal of all the temporal punishments due to sins whose guilt have been forgiven at the Sacrament of Confession, CCC, number 1471. Temporal punishment is a punishment that remains after the guilt of sin has been forgiven upon going to a sacramental confession to a validly ordained Catholic priest. CCC numbers 1472 to 1473. What the above means is that when one commits sin, he or she incurs double punishments, eternal and temporal punishments. If the person repents and goes to confession, the eternal punishment is taken care of, while the temporal punishment remains. The person will have to work out the removal of the temporal punishments by himself or herself. If that is not done and the person dies, he or she will remain in the purgatory until those temporal punishments are cleared. One of the ways to remove the accumulated temporal punishments is through gaining the indulgences. Fortunately, the above indulgence can be obtained within this year of St. Joseph on the following days. 1. March 19, the Solemnity of St. Joseph, Husband of the Blessed Virgin Mary. 2. May 1, Feast of St. Joseph the Worker. 3. August 24th, Feast of St. Joseph of Chine. 4. 19th day of every month. 5. Every Wednesday, a day dedicated to St. Joseph in the Latin tradition. Important note: the year of St. Joseph lasts from December 8, 2020 through December 8, 2021. Novena prayer to St. Joseph. These are one of the prayers you can say in this year of St. Joseph that will accrue you indulgences. Novena prayer to St. Joseph. O St. Joseph, whose protection is so great, so strong, so prompt before the throne of God, I place in you all my interests and desires. O St. Joseph, do assist me by your powerful intercession and obtain for me from your divine Son all spiritual blessings through Jesus Christ our Lord, so that having experienced here below your heavenly power, I may offer my thanksgiving and homage to the most loving of fathers. O St. Joseph, I never weary contemplating you and Jesus asleep in your arms. I dare not approach while he reposes near your heart. Hold him close in my name and kiss his fine head for me and ask him to return the kiss when I draw my dying breath. St. Joseph, patron of departing souls, pray for me. Another prayer you can say on the day of indulgence, year of St. Joseph prayer. To you, O blessed Joseph, do we come in our afflictions, and having implored the help of your most holy spouse, we confidently invoke your patronage also. Through that charity which bound you to the Immaculate Virgin Mother of God, and through the paternal love with which you embraced the child Jesus, we humbly beg you graciously to regard the inheritance which Jesus Christ has purchased by his blood. and with your power and strength to aid us in our necessities. O most watchful guardian of the Holy Family, defend the chosen children of Jesus Christ. O most loving Father, ward off from us every contagion of error and corrupting influence. O our most mighty protector, be kind to us and from heaven assist us in our struggle with the power of darkness. As once you rescued the child Jesus from deadly peril, so now protect God's holy church from the snares of the enemy and from all adversity. Shield too each one of us by your constant protection, so that supported by your example and your aid, we may be able to live piously, to die in holiness, and to obtain eternal happiness in heaven. Amen. Another prayer, Memorare to Saint Joseph. Remember, most pure spouse of Mary, ever virgin, my loving protector, Saint Joseph. Now, no one ever had recourse to your protection or asked for your aid without obtaining relief. Confiding, therefore, in your goodness, I come before you and humbly implore you, despise not my petitions, foster father of the Redeemer, but graciously receive them. Amen. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saint Joseph's virtues are prayer, humility, silence, listening, dutifulness, meekness, caring, guardian, protector, fatherhood, goodness, and others. Let us use this opportunity that the church has granted us these indulgences to use it either for ourselves while we are here on earth or for our beloved friends and family members in purgatory. Let us know that the indulgence can also be sent to the purgatory so that God, through the indulgence prayer, will rescue and will remove those in purgatory and send them into heaven. Thank you very much. This is Herald of Mary HOM channel. Please, if you are coming across my channel for the first time, click the subscribe button, like, comment, and share my channel. And to all my returning subscribers, thank you so very much. God bless you all. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Ave Maria. Ave Maria. Ave Maria. Joseph di Maria, o nyenche Jesu, anyi bu ndi nke gi ndi no na fufu, ma anyi bi na nikwe, o wa buru be. Joseph di Maria, chebe ndi nke